And some more of my ink drawings that could have been put in the coloring book. I love working with the fine line pens. Gives me so many options. Some are finished, some aren't. I love working with geometric shapes, but I'm no good with math. Sometimes I add color to make it pop. Another one of my feathers. And so many more books around here. I've lost track of how many books I have of my doodles. There we go.